Welcome to the exciting holidays. Whether you're looking for adventure or just want to relax on December 21st and 22nd, there's a celebration for everyone. Remember to send happy thoughts to those celebrating birthdays or other important events on these special days. National Coquito Day. National Coquito Day is celebrated on December 21st. Coquito, often referred to as Puerto Rican eggnog, is a traditional Christmas drink. The name Coquito means little coconut in Spanish, which reflects its key ingredient. This creamy, sweet drink typically consists of coconut milk, rum, condensed milk, vanilla, cinnamon, and cloves. The day is observed by making and enjoying coquito, often shared among friends and family during the holiday season. It's not just a beverage but a part of Puerto Rican culture and heritage, especially popular during Christmas celebrations. National Coquito Day celebrates this delightful drink and its cultural significance. National French Fried Shrimp Day. National French Fried Shrimp Day, celebrated annually on December 21st, is a day dedicated to appreciating one of the most popular seafood dishes, French fried shrimp. This day invites seafood lovers and food enthusiasts alike to indulge in this delicious treat, which combines the delicate flavors of shrimp with the satisfying crunch of a fried, often breadcrumb or batter-coated, exterior. French fried shrimp has gained immense popularity in various cuisines worldwide, often featured in both casual and fine dining menus. On National French Fried Shrimp Day, people are encouraged to celebrate by preparing the dish at home, experimenting with different seasonings and coatings to add a personal twist. Restaurants may also participate by offering special deals or featuring unique takes on this classic dish. It's a day for food lovers to share their favorite French fried shrimp recipes, post mouth-watering photos on social media, or simply gather with friends and family to enjoy this beloved seafood dish. Whether it's enjoyed as a quick snack, a party appetizer, or as part of a larger meal, French fried shrimp is undoubtedly a culinary delight that deserves its own day of celebration. Look on the bright side day. Look on the bright side day, celebrated annually on December 21st, is a day devoted to positivity and optimism. Falling on the shortest day of the year in the Northern Hemisphere, this day serves as a gentle reminder to focus on the good, find joy in small things, and maintain a hopeful outlook, especially during challenging times. It's a call to shift our perspective, emphasizing the importance of a positive mindset and enhancing overall well-being and happiness. On this day, people are encouraged to reflect on the positive aspects of their lives, practice gratitude, and spread cheer and optimism to those around them. The celebration of Look on the Bright Side Day is particularly significant during the winter season, a time when many people experience the winter blues due to shorter days and colder weather. Engaging in activities that bring joy, sharing uplifting stories, expressing gratitude, and connecting with loved ones are common ways to observe this day. It's an opportunity to reset our mindset, focus on what's going well, and approach life's obstacles with a more positive and resilient attitude. By consciously looking for the bright side in every situation, we can cultivate a more optimistic and fulfilling approach to life. Winter Solstice. The winter solstice, occurring annually around December 21st in the Northern Hemisphere, is the shortest day and the longest night of the year. This astronomical phenomenon happens when the Earth's axial tilt is farthest from the Sun, marking the official start of winter. The winter solstice is a significant event, celebrated for thousands of years across various cultures, symbolizing the interplay between darkness and light, death and rebirth. It's a time when the sun appears at its lowest point in the sky, and after this day, the daylight hours gradually begin to increase. Culturally and historically, the winter solstice has been a period of festivity and celebration. Ancient monuments like Stonehenge in England and Newgrange in Ireland align with the solstice sun, indicating its importance to prehistoric peoples. Modern celebrations often mirror these ancient traditions, focusing on themes of rebirth, renewal, and the return of the light. Many cultures host gatherings, festivals, and rituals to celebrate the solstice. In contemporary times, it's also seen as a time for reflection, contemplation, and the appreciation of the natural world's cyclic nature. The winter solstice is a natural reminder of the Earth's vast and rhythmic cycles, connecting us to the natural world in a deep and meaningful way. National Date Nut Bread Day. National Date Nut Bread Day is celebrated annually on December 22nd in the United States. This day is set aside to appreciate the rich, sweet flavors of date nut bread, a traditional bread often enjoyed during the holiday season. Date nut bread, as the name suggests, is a type of bread made with dates and nuts, often walnuts or pecans. These ingredients are mixed into a batter that typically includes flour, sugar, and spices, then baked to create a moist, dense loaf that's both sweet and slightly savory. The celebration of National Date Nut Bread Day is a perfect opportunity for baking enthusiasts and food lovers to indulge in making and savoring this delightful treat. Many people take this time to bake date nut bread at home, experimenting with various recipes that might include different types of nuts, spices, or even a splash of rum or brandy for added flavor. It's also common to share loaves of this delicious bread with friends, family, and neighbors, making it a lovely gesture of warmth and kindness during the cold winter months. Whether enjoyed as a breakfast item, a snack, or as a dessert, date nut bread's rich, festive flavors make it a special treat for this time of year. National Cookie Exchange Day. National Cookie Exchange Day is celebrated in December, though the specific date can vary. It's a festive occasion where friends, family, or community members gather to exchange a variety of homemade cookies. This tradition is particularly popular during the holiday season, as it brings people together to share in the joy of baking and enjoying cookies of all kinds. On National Cookie Exchange Day, participants usually bake their favorite cookie recipes in large quantities and then meet up with their group. At this gathering, everyone shares their cookies, allowing each participant to take home a diverse assortment of treats. This exchange not only fosters a sense of community and togetherness but also allows for the sharing of recipes and baking tips. The day is not just about the cookies themselves, but about the act of giving, sharing, and spending time with loved ones. It's an opportunity to showcase baking skills, try new recipes, and enjoy the holiday spirit. Cookie exchanges are often accompanied by other festive activities like decorating, storytelling, or enjoying hot beverages, making it a delightful and heartwarming tradition. That's it for today. Enjoy celebrating and have a great time making special memories with these wonderful holidays.